In Windows 10, you can add Hibernate option to power button available inside the Start menu. Hibernate is a very useful and time-saving feature of Windows. When you put your computer to Hibernate state, Windows store all the contents of your RAM to a file called hiberfil.sys, and turn off the system to minimal use of power state. When you turn on your system back, Windows boot up faster, and you can resume your work exactly from where you left. To add Hibernate option to power button of your Start, follow these steps. Open Control Panel, and then click Hardware and Sound, if you are viewing Control Panel in Category View. And then click Power Options. If you are viewing Control Panel in Icon View, then click Power Options. From the left side pane, click on, choose what the power button does. If the Hibernate option is not available under shutdown settings, then you first have to enable it using elevated command prompt. Close Control Panel, and then right-click on the Start button, and choose Command Prompt Admin. At Command Prompt type, power CFG-H on, and hit Enter key. Exit the command prompt, and again move to Power Options settings. This time you will see that Hibernate option is now available under shutdown settings. Click the link, change the settings that are currently unavailable, and then make a check mark on Hibernate, and save the changes. Now, whenever you are in a hurry, and you don't have time to save and close each and every application and document you are working on, then just put your computer to Hibernate state, and later start from where you left. If you found this video interesting, then do subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to share this video with your friends. Bye for now, and have a nice day.